Standard deviation is a measurement of variability or diversity in a set. It shows deviation from an average or expected value, the arithmetic mean. The higher is the variation, which means that the scores are highly scattered. Calculating the standard deviation. So while GMAT will never ask you to calculate standard deviation, knowing how the standard deviation is calculated would help you in solving these questions. So let's take a basic example, a set of these 8 values. So look at this. The first step is to arrange these 8 values along one column, then take average of these 8 values. These 8 values add up to 40 and therefore the average is 5. And then take the difference between each score and the average. Don't worry about the sign. That is why the mod sign. So 2 and 5, the difference is 3. 4 and 5, the difference is 1. Likewise, next take square of each term in the third column. And then finally add all the terms in the fourth column. You get 32, and then standard deviation is square root of the sum obtained in the fifth column divided by number of terms in the set. So in this case, the sum is 32, the number of elements is 8, and therefore standard deviation is square root 32 upon 8, which is 2. That is how you find out the standard deviation. Some important observations. If all terms in the set are increased by the same value x, the standard deviation remains the same. Very, very important. Imagine if I increase each term here by 100, this becomes 102, 104, likewise. The average will also increase by 100 and the difference will remain the same. And therefore, eventually the sum that we get here will remain the same and standard deviation will not change. Similarly, if each term in the set is decreased by the same value, standard deviation remains the same. However, if each term in the set is multiplied by the same value x, the standard deviation also gets multiplied by x. Imagine if all the terms were doubled, 4 would become 8, 5 would become 10, 5 would become 10. This 5 would also become 10. And see, the differences that we have here, 4 and 5, the difference is 1 here. When doubled, 8 and 10, the difference will become 2. The difference gets doubled, and then when squared, it becomes 4 times. And then eventually, when the square root is taken, 4 times again becomes 2 times. And therefore, eventually, everything will double up and standard deviation will become 4. Similarly, if each term in the set is divided by a value x, the standard deviation also gets divided by the same value x. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.